yourself.
Physical training? Okay, that's good.
Nice.
Subar always was strong, like, you know, physically, because I remember he used to train with his dad.
Wait,
what the? Is he using a whip?
Nice!
Oh,
nice! Damn!
That was actually so
well done.
So accurate.
How long has he been trying this?
He's getting tired. Just a little bit tired.
When did he become
less than 2% CO whips?
It's probably all that training he's...
Personal best.
It was so good to have this show.
Hopefully we didn't have to die to continue doing that
conversation.
Oh,
Beyako.
Oh, Betty.
God.
I want to cry just from seeing Betty's face.
Outside of the mansion?
That's right.
Seeing her outside.
Yo, Beyashi's out.
Petra.
Of the library.
It would.
Guys, last season ended like everybody was like dancing.
No, so
it's
one
been
year
a year.
Wow. Yeah.
My Beyako's as cute as ever, didn't he? Oh. He is adorable.
Yeah. Oh boy.
It's been a year.
That's insane.
Oh, yeah. I forgot how much I missed these two together.
Damn.
She's so free now. Secret
training facility. Nobody knows about this?
I would love to do one of these.
That's actually dope.
Yeah, guys.
You know who would love this?
So he's been training for 1 year.
His dad would love this.
Definitely.
Garfield.
Well, Beatrice
is already a problem, so...
Spirited.
Guys, this is like, too happy.
Oh, boy.
Petra!
Who?
Who?
Like, this is too happy for ReZero.
Oh.
Ibrahima made.
Beatrice is also.
Then Beatrice is like,
Yeah? Wow.
Yes.
Oh.
Wait. Oh my gosh.
This Anastasia's
yes. What her name? Her or his? Mimi.
Wow.
I cannot believe it's been a year.
Yeah? Okay.
Oh, no.
Read a book.
So Anastasia sent them?
Yeah.
Actually,
there's another one.
No, Julius.
Damn it!
Oh. Hey.
Even he's sad.
Everyone's sad about that.
It's freaking ReZero, man. Okay, ReZero's
so
bad.
Damn, we gotta go. Help,
Oh boy, here we go.
Damn.
Nothing has changed over the course of this year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bruh.
He's had a so positive intent.
What was his name? Butter shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah, hey, Garfield.
So they're all just living.
Otto, of course. Love Otto.
They're like a comedy duo in there.
Man, we're seeing so many characters.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh, dude.
Sorry,
move
her body. I gasped.
Slow and steady.
No. What the hell is this?
Oh, who is this?
Okay, never mind.
That's right. Nice.
We have waited a long time for
wow.
That. Wow.
Look at Otto.
Well,
I don't know. He looks.
Said it jumped a little bit.
Like related to Julius, I guess the hair color is like pretty similar.
Hair.
What's the relation with Otto? Is Otto a homie?
He's still wearing that clothing.
Real hard.
Last episode of the last season, guys, he was.
Oh.
He had a different.
I'm sad. Anastasia's not here. Oh. Joshua.
Joshua.
Nice name.
Eucalyptus?
Yeah. Me too. There you go.
You look like your brother. I figured with the purple hair. Oh,
just look at him.
So cute.
Yeah.
I follow along. Okay.
Yes.
He's spoken of you.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I kind of figured they had to be really... but that's why I was confused when I saw the purple hair.
Wow.
Yeah.
Bro, yeah?
They get a
It's so obvious.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. He's not even trying to hide it, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you have a problem?
Yeah.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
Well said.
Stop scaring poor Joshua.
Okay,
yeah.
Stop.
Kissing doesn't
job
make a baby
I'm proud of you.
Right. Joshua's like, this is my new family.
Wow.
Inclusion.
She's adorable, so she's a legend. You got a problem with that.
That's right.
So strong,
just, like,
man.
Saying this.
Mm.
Cool shot.
Don't underestimate.
Yeah. Yeah. Something with his mom. Like.
Great spirit contract. Fucking Biaka.
This
spirit.
Right.
Yes, we do
know that.
Oh, he loves his brother.
Yeah, he helped him with the.
Oh, he's struggling.
We're best friends.
So bad.
But we're the best.
Oh my god.
Right.
Oh my god.
Oh, he loves. He loves to talk about his brother.
Yeah. He's like,
no.
He's proud of his brother, for sure.
Okay.
If I had a brother and he gassed me up like that, I'd fight him.
Yeah,
yeah.
Power.
Wow. Right,
you know what?
Besides
the
blood.
Yeah.
Comparing to Reinhardt.
Yeah. I guess
rather. What was it that? Was it that obvious?
I like him.
What from Anastasia?
Okay. Garfield and his.
The way I read that.
Damn.
This makes sense.
I freaking love these cat girls, man. They are the best. The cat kids, I should say. They are freaking adorable.
It's almost like changing to a serious energy.
Alright.
Okay.
Is it from the Imperium?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Watergate City, huh? Still. Yeah.
Yeah.
A party.
So she wants to team up? What you're looking for?
Yeah, what?
Something related to.
Ah,
okay.
Oh.
Magic crystal.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, for what?
Fuck?
That buffering.
Out of the goodness of her heart, what does she want in return?
Yeah, that's adorable.
Oh, that's the best.
Mimi's a grown woman.
You okay, Amelia?
Amelia.
Yeah, she's very true.
Oh my god.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Yo, something stupid.
One of the five
okay,
biggest
so big pool.
Okay. Okay.
She's too happy.
Mm.
Oh, of course.
Aww.
Okay.
It's like a movie we're watching on the wall.
Sounds nice.
An hour and 30
minutes.
Mm.
Thank you, Subaru.
Hitting right.
Good, guys.
Better say, yeah.
Watergate.
Watergate City. Yeah, they said that. In the middle of a lake. Okay. And when Rage Old City ends up at the
Whoa. I see.
That's awesome.
Interesting.
I was gonna say that
ain't
water horrifying, yeah.
Hurricane Katrina. I'm telling you. I have trauma thinking about it.
Yes,
this.
It's her.
Yeah.
Like, we have met Anastasia before.
Yeah.
She's,
you're not wrong about
she's,
that.
She's like a business
mm-hmm.
or woman.
I do want to see Anastasia again.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. You got your memories back, but.
Puck.
Okay.
Oh, Roswell.
It's been a while.
Like, I love Takehito
Kuroshima. Roswell's voice actor.
So weird of this. Yeah, you're gonna say it like that?
It's Puerto Rico.
You need a few more punches? That wasn't enough in the previous season? Oh boy.
I'd
be worried too.
Okay.
Many silly mistakes.
That's true.
Right.
Yeah. Right.
What a good team.
Yeah.
I have our baby with us.
I don't think so.
I'm the best at derailing the conversation.
We'll be staying behind. Oh no.
Wait.
I want room to come.
Okay.
Better watch them too.
Okay.
That's right, of course, Bianca's going. Yeah, now I'm not worried. Although she. Her power is limited outside the library.
Roswell feels like he was the true one that was isekai into this world from our world.
Otto.
What?
I had a bad drug.
Domestic advisor. Wow.
Very aggressive. He's drunk, man. Otto?
Right. 10 Otto. What?
10 autos a day?
Yes.
That is good.
What does that supposed to be? What is that supposed to be?
That like soft kind of knock and then like a hesitation.
My God.
Oh, is that where Rem is?
So funny. I'll
be warm. Like he knows there's gonna be no answer.
We got a corner three with your name on. Jesus Christ.
Yep.
It's been a year. On top of what it had been.
We're leaving her.
We need to get her back.
She doesn't deserve this.
And they don't even know who she is. That's crazy. And her sister and her mom. Who?
She's gotta wake up at some point.
You don't know why she looks like you. Quite an odd coincidence. That's fucked up.
How often do you think he goes in there to like tell her?
I hope so too. We both looked at him.
I wonder if she's gonna wake up this season.
My mind every day.
Guys, we're not hostile.
Garf running.
That's so him. Oh my God.
He
might just defend. Okay. Yes,
please
do. Okay.
When he learned his age, I was like,
that's
accurate.
Pretty gangster though, that he's
makes
running
sense.
Alongside it.
Chris. Right.
I love
okay.
Chris. She's so cool.
There's another girl. I forgot her name. Phyllis.
Oh.
You know that girl who's oh. Like an Ojo
okay,
someone?
That's
yeah.
Like their limousine.
Wears a red dress.
Yeah. Come on. The streets.
Huh. Yeah.
Wilhelm Zanastria.
So insane.
Yeah. As it should.
Battlegeese.
Yeah. And then we learned Battlegeese was gross.
Priscilla.
Yo, I was like,
that was shocking.
What's Priscilla?
Oh yeah, there you go. That's her name, Priscilla. Husband. Wait,
late
how
husband.
Old is she?
Yeah.
Where's
she? She stomped on his head.
Honestly, she's the one I'd be
with. Reinhardt.
Now what?
Yeah.
At the very start of this series, Felt was my favorite character.
Right.
Look at him.
Wow.
Ah, no, that side's a little stacked to me.
I'm a people's
man.
Wow.
Ryan Hart. I'm for the people.
She's the common folks' favorite.
Okay,
true.
So everyone, you know, like, became better.
Yeah,
but Crucial situation is bad because of the whole memory
sucks.
Situation.
That's so sad.
So here.
And yet, where are we heading?
Yeah.
Thank you for the recap.
She's the one I'm the most intimidated by.
I'm intimidated by Priscilla in a good way.
Right.
I love that he's just running on the outside. He's just running with. He's not even on the
cart.
They have another cart. He's just running with.
Sure, is Garfield just running right next to them?
Next to your guard. That's fun. That's a lot of fun.
He said, I'm about to throw up. Amelia's rising up the rankings.
Right.
Oh, everyone's doing their part.
I'm assuming he's the one pulling me to do it.
Make a problem.
Yeah?
No, he just wanted to run.
Yeah, doing the job that they're good at. Each of them.
Yeah.
Give us that pass. I think he's rubbing off on him just a little tiny bit. Just a little bit.
He's starting
wow.
to talk like he should.
Yeah, he heard. Oh.
Okay. In front.
You're neglecting
your
own. Yeah, you. Bah.
They have to
come on. They're dragging the whole thing.
Oh, no.
No, you're
whoa.
Poor Bianco.
I want to watch the water go up.
He wasn't ready for that.
The city is
cool. Intelligent, right?
It's scary.
It's interesting that there's a gate around
the
city.
This is
the
tower,
right? Pat everybody down?
Is it Beatrice?
I'm in agreement with that, actually.
When he left,
yeah.
There we go.
Trying.
It's called water gates.
Whoa.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Yo, that's epic. Oh, like, you know, like, streams, like, flood.
Yeah, I was going on top of a lake.
It's Italy, right?
When
this is 400-year-old technology.
Okay.
Pressing the same thing. It was
meant
to
be a trap.
We're adding to the story world. The map of the...
Select water the center.
It's all my time.
The city itself is a trap?
That's fascinating.
Yeah. What is this a trap for?
Oh, God.
No records explaining
what
the trap is.
Dude, what if they use it as a trap at some point in the season?
There's something insane.
Like, we can use it as a trap?
What did we use? Like,
man, that is
what was
that
it we trying to trap?
Are you drawing
drapes?
Hey!
Oh no!
Are they talking to each other?
They're beefing.
Oh,
they're
friends!
They're
like,
Japanese style?
I guess we have
you're
to
water
using the range.
You're water
the roof on the inside. Yeah, this looks like a Japanese.
Traditional
yeah,
Japanese.
Like a Japanese inn, like Yorokan. Yeah.
There she is.
I forgot her voice actress, Kana Ueda. I completely forgot. It was like his voice actress.
And how lovely to see.
Wait, how does
we have a very different reaction to him in Subaru?
In.
His head tilted like he's.
He's so different from
when
he
got
possessed to get along.
And he was like,
oh my God.
You gotta kill me and just call.
Oh wow, night now.
Oh God.
So I mean, Steve just.
But not your baby. Dude
is not.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no class, still immature.
Yeah.
Grow up.
Yeah, he's gonna let that shit slide.
What?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
I was like, his respect.
See, I thought it was an auto, and I was like, what an auto?
Yeah.
Yeah.
suppose.
Yes, we can.
Yeah. And cuteness.
I'm really taking advantage of her status. Let's go.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Yes!
Oh my
gosh. And we're just gone. Immediately dragged away. So those cats are monstrous.
Yeah.
Otto's like, bruh, I thought
Otto.
You were talking to me, but no. Turns out, I was as always, I was ignored. Oh boy.
It does feel, it looks so Japanese.
Okay, here's the thing. How did she, make it, like, I'm guessing.
Do you think the person who built this place was also isekai, like Subaru?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay,
the technology to build
the culture here is like this, like Japan.
Traditional and cover rock.
Traditional.
Stone Garden?
Well,
yeah.
Ocean of the Great. Ocean.
The former Isekai. Ocean
of the
Wind.
Ocean of the
Wind.
Ocean of the Wind. Got it.
Hmm.
He definitely came from
this.
Yes.
He was Isekai.
Probably was.
Yeah.
That would make a lot of sense.
Wow.
That makes sense.
He brought a cell phone and he brought this stuff.
That would be my assumption. Wow. That's the brother. Yep. Let's start the business.
All right, here we go.
There you go.
Hands of the air to the biggest trade companies.
Amazing!
Hmm. Muse company.
Oh, this is gonna go perfectly fine.
Okay. Known by another name.
What is that? Excuse me, what is that?
The man whose heart was stolen by the songstress. The songstress maniac. All right.
Songstress maniac.
This is actually really cool. Songstress maniac.
Cool, man.
Wow.
Do you think he's like related to Hoshi?
Oh.
That's
cool.
He rode the boat from the film, and then we got the eat.
Controls the flow of all the water in the city. All right.
So it helps going in a particular direction to go along with the current. Yeah, if you go along with the current, like it's like basically. Right.
Good, as it should be. No pollution.
Oh yeah, he.
Yeah.
He has like a blessing. I remember with.
Right.
Which increases his power on land. Wow.
Yeah, you'll take me with you? Hold on to the boat, not me.
I love Beiko's voice.
Lady like Betty's.
Oh, is he afraid of that? Oh no, he's sick.
Seasick?
Don't you
Subaru?
Oh my god. You got that Natsu energy.
Yeah, he's
I guess
you
can't
get the water dirty.
He was quiet as hell, bro.
Alright, so my question about Byakko, does she have full power outside the library now that she's contracted
to
it?
That sucks.
Or is it still only when she's in the library?
Listen, I don't even
know
what that experience feels like.
Or even season 1 for that matter. So,
but if there is a final battle here that's filled with water, how is he gonna be a knight?
Yeah, you think that's what happened?
Wow.
VR sometimes, then fuck that.
Yeah, you're Beiko.
I'm not sure.
Falls over into the water, dies.
Oh my god.
Betty will handle it.
Man.
I suppose.
You know, like Subaru, I mean, he's been training and everything, right? But he's not, like, really that strong.
I'm starting to get nervous.
They're There's some parts that are still so unhuman in our species. I watched season one.
I lost. Right. Why are you getting inside an alleyway?
It's a maze. We did get the description that it's a maze.
Give away all of them during the daytime, too.
She's lost. Yeah.
That's some daylight murder spots.
Oh, hesitation, I'm concerned.
The Rorona bloodline.
Man, I can see.
Oh,
yeah,
ooh.
You're worried about it.
No one oh, boy. I can. I feel like someone's going to come. Oh.
Okay, never mind.
That's nice.
Okay.
Okay, they made it out.
Sweet.
Oh, the song just
whoa.
Wow.
Oh, that's like the sound.
Kind of amazing, yeah.
Oh,
nice voice.
Is this the songstress maniac or songstress?
Is that the songstress that stole
okay.
his heart?
Okay, bard.
You have her, like, why is she out here?
She's like a songstress? As the same.
It's really with the look at you. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What's happening to me?
All right.
Whoa.
That's an awesome
that is hilarious.
Sugar in his voice.
The lyrics were.
Yeah.
Bruh.
Hey,
hey, run! Oi! What the hell?
As usual.
Oh my god.
Open his mouth, as always.
That's what you get. Well, you good job. Potatoes.
Overwhelmed him though. Escamelia, exactly.
That tracks.
She is adorable.
What?
Uh-oh.
Oh, she makes it up on the fly.
Uh-oh. Age differences in
love.
No!
No
age difference. Oh no.
I do like her voice.
No, she's saying really good.
Ma'am?
Oh, and the whole city off.
Hey, wait up, guys. You don't speak Japanese.
I'm so confused right now.
You know, but you're reading the lyrics.
Yeah, her voice is great.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Alright.
Okay.
Freaky ass music. Okay. Prison tools.
She has a very nice voice.
He's rapping, man.
Oh, wait, so he knows this song.
Nice. That was cute.
What is
this?
Right, wait a minute.
Hold on, guys, hold on.
He has some powers.
Is this a song from Japan?
Songs transcendental.
How did he know the lyrics?
It is true.
Liliana.
Liliana. Okay, okay.
That was not
wow.
a
good
one. Well, it sounds like your name's Liliana.
We know you're Liliana.
Bard.
Beautiful voice.
What's the name?
I bet you make good money.
Liliana.
Liliana.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Oh, oh my gosh. Are you okay?
Oh my god. Oh god.
I'm thinking she's the songstress.
Twice in
oh,
a row,
boy.
And that's what causes
the air obsessed
right,
with
she's, okay.
Wobbly in love.
Right.
You wanna come with?
I was hoping she'd be able to help. Yeah.
The maniac is in love with
give her something.
Yeah, and you
well,
sang together.
Damn, the super you have money with him?
As much as you can. I love her already.
Oh boy, she's got.
Oh my god.
Crushing waves, high
oh,
waves.
Oh, another song.
Oh,
she's gonna charge even more.
I guarantee if she started singing, she would have charged
him
even
more. I will, me too.
Mm. Nope. You're gonna charge again.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna say
it.
She just won't stop.
Beetlejuice? Uh-huh.
You're comparing her to Beetlejuice?
No,
that is crazy.
Well,
You have no idea.
Yeah, I really don't think you want to run into her, probably.
I'm like, bro, come on. You're comparing her with Betelgeuse?
She's like, that's a big thing to drop.
What?
What?
I have objection to that.
What? Oh my god.
She knows her lore.
Yeah.
Wait, no. Yeah, of course. Right. Hold on. Can we talk about that?
That's me.
I remember. Right.
Little girl. I'm major fight. Write a song about it.
Bruh. She's an interesting character. What the GD master? What? Okay.
Yeah,
what title is that?
Isn't that everything? Nickname, man.
Well, she's a bard. She would like to sing about his exploits.
As a true bard.
Oh, boy.
Alright, so boom.
Yeah?
Leona Meskin.
Yeah. Random.
Kiritaka
must be the name.
Well, that'll help.
I think we should use it. Little girl user is your nickname after all.
Okay.
Bolts through the door. Great.
This was too much
of a possible go wrong.
Right.
So,
and he's gonna be like, no. And then she's gonna walk in and be like,
let me have it, please.
Well, she's a big fanatic. He's a big fanatic of her.
Yeah, Liliana's here.
He's gonna.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no. Oh no.
Please make me what?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This looks so wrong.
Oh, yeah, that's true too.
She asked him to smash.
That's what I was thinking.
What are you? Oh. Okay, calm down, bro.
Oh, shit!
Hopefully that wasn't the question that was needed.
Right?
Yeah, you were.
Of course,
damn it.
That was
right.
Pretty obvious what was gonna happen.
Yeah.
Alright, now what?
Oh my god!
No!
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
What's his name?
What is it? Regulus?
What is a witch?
Get away from him.
What?
I think they attacked some people.
Wait, you cannot.
You don't want that problem, bro.
Oh, they never saw him and forgot. Only Rem knows him. And Krush.
What was
Corneus.
Corneus, right?
So, I mean, I did see him when she was a kid, but I doubt she remembers. But she, wait a minute, no. She did see in the trials again.
Oh, fuck.
I might have snuck him on set right here.
I would rather like that not to happen.
No, fate is definitely going to bring you back together. I can guarantee
okay,
that.
Okay, wait a minute. Why did Emilia not recognize him? Like, she saw him in the trials as an adult. Yeah, there you go.
You think?
Yeah.
Shit.
I guess like the memory is like hazy because it was in
the room a little bit. I don't know from where, but
that
I'm
can't
like,
just
here.
Happen.
He's here.
That made me feel sick.
No, I thought he was glued to somebody else.
Bye, Otto.
Don't go, Otto.
That was cool, man.
I see why he's going back because he's kind of distracted.
New scent.
He can smell people getting mad.
Oh.
who is this?
Wait,
that that guy who messed with us in season one? No, or someone else probably.
Hey, whoa,
is it? Wait a minute.
He reminds me of one of the guys in the alley in the first like two
face
episodes
yeah,
of
what's
the entire
going on?
Show.
That's him, isn't it?
He's an emo boy. He's got the earrings, he has a collar.
In the first episode of season one, yep.
Yeah.
This guy messed with Subaru, and Subaru beat him up like...
Oh my god!
Is him? Oh my god.
Wait! This guy... pink hair!
It's crazy how he remembers his name. Oh!
Why is he here?
He repeated a lot of times, that's why he remembers his name.
You stabbed me!
Yeah. What?
I.
Yeah.
No, nigga. They killed you.
I completely forgot.
Oh my god.
What this dude like. I'm gonna be honest.
Whoa, is someone else
oh,
here?
He said,
oh, Reinhardt. Yeah.
Okay, done. Okay, he's
that's crazy.
So, Ratchins is like,
hey, calm down. What the
like,
heck? Hello?
Protector.
No.
You're smart.
What? Stop that.
Nice to see you, Reinhardt.
Garfield, hold up. Look at him, he's not smiling.
Right, so
fucking cool. Straight up attack
there. Right.
So, look.
He's just like, unfazed.
He's like, I don't want to have to kill this thing. Tell him to calm down, please.
He's a good dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's fine. He's cool.
He's a monster among monsters.
I guess his power was like so off the charts that he reacted.
What's your name?
He's such a good dude, man.
Bill Tinso. You don't want
the
to
way
shake
that his
hand.
Body tensed up at
what?
Sensing Reinhardt, like
I
just
know.
Trying to shake your hand.
To be that powerful, you can just walk around. Whatever. Poor guard.
He's a good dude.
Don't apologize.
You gotta save Garp's pride.
Something's going on. Like,
so that's light work. He treated him like light work, bro.
Reinhardt's here. Felt has to be, right?
I can imagine.
But why is everyone here? Man,
they're showing us. Guys, this is the first episode of this season. They're showing us
all
the characters so far. Throughout the whole show, man. They're just bombarding even the robber.
I mean, I guess it makes sense. Because back then, if an event like that, like, you know, went down.
Yeah, what's going on with that? How do you know
well,
him?
He's the one who arrested them.
He works for Felt.
Oh,
I think he really has turned people around, even the streets.
That's
honestly,
full
that's
circle.
Helped. Yeah.
Okay, fair enough. I mean, I'm not as surprised as I thought I would be like that, actually.
5 seconds.
I mean, it makes sense that that's what Reinhardt would
know.
It's not a
joke.
We know.
Reinhardt's one of the characters
yeah,
that I feel like is the strongest in this movie.
Oh my god, yeah. We saw like the whole puck
yeah,
interaction.
Like
that
yeah.
Fucked.
Yeah, so it's basically his power spike like made him react instinctively. Oh, Krush is here.
Krush is here too?
God, I miss Krush so much.
Best cast.
I do love him.
Amazing.
And Wilhelm, one of my favorite
oh
characters.
Is
he
here?
Alright, I kind of guessed.
I never thought I'd see
yes. The hair color and everything.
Wait.
Yeah. Normally I'd be suspicious that everybody's here at the same time. Reinhardt's here, so that gives me
I know that? Was
solace.
I supposed to remember that? Because I don't remember that.
Yeah.
Yo. That guy reminds us of,
Okay.
Overlord. That's actually fucking nice.
Okay,
Sebastian.
Is it because
they're
back
to
like horses, basically?
This is quite the gathering. Yeah. This gathering is some very strong characters.
Yeah.
Oh, we all know who's
or maybe something bad's gonna happen.
That's why I didn't invite the ones who don't listen.
Priscilla.
Hmm.
It felt
right.
That's actually crazy. So you basically had a nerfed Reinhardt with
mm-hmm.
you in the Mobbies fight.
Sure, I buy that.
Been getting along pretty well with Felt. Offer them a gift that they'll like. Okay.
Using that money.
Got memories?
Oh.
Discuss the special reasoning.
So this might help with the remnant.
Like greed's here, and we want to talk about gluttony because of memories.
Oh. Oh my god. Yep, I knew it. She was planning something. She's a businesswoman.
No.
Right.
Yeah.
I love that he gets it, you know.
Yeah, he would have
went
exactly. off if it was a previous Subaru.
I'm trying to remember.
Wait a minute. Gluttony is the one that got Krush and Rem, right?
I'm sorry, but just see Felix again.
Remember mistaking which one got the Rem.
Yeah.
That's right.
Okay.
I'm on it. I remember some things. Let's go.
That's not a word.
No one got me, bro. I was like, what?
Neither am
I.
No way. True.
Right.
Krush. Okay. If Amelia wasn't
assuming,
in the story,
either way,
the best candidate.
Whoever it is who plays Gluttony, it doesn't matter. Rem will.
Felt!
Felt!
Felt is it. Yeah, it's been so long.
Hello. It's been a minute.
It has been so long since
we've
seen
you.
Like, oh, that's season one.
Fashionably late.
Felt was
perfect for her.
So, nah.
Sucked.
Why would she
want
to wear the clothes you picked out?
Oh my god, Felt.
Just let her be herself.
I should change a little bit.
Wow. So formal, Felt.
Okay, what is it?
She's a lot different from Louis. What we saw of her in season one.
I like the balance we're reaching here.
I like the idea of her making it, though.
Same. She's the people, bro.
Yeah.
She wanna hug.
I like that she likes Felt.
Yeah, it makes so much sense.
Yep, one thing.
Hot springs.
You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
One thing we didn't get to the hot spring.
Massager?
That was a massager.
Massage?
That looks somebody truly did come from Japan.
Yeah, he's been acting weird.
That's still bothering the thing with Reinhardt.
Yeah, I'd let him go.
He still feels Reinhardt.
What, just the pull-up, or just the fact that Reinhardt
okay,
just
yeah,
stops
okay, so
like
been,
it was nothing?
So that's the value.
You're never going to top Reinhardt, so...
You gotta sneak right
I love his drive, but...
Stuff is going to be happening. I got a long way.
Yeah.
Too many people are in this trap.
We're going changed.
Beyoko. Why is she so adorable?
She's trying to show off the
face. Oh god, she's so freaking adorable, man.
Say something. Say that it's cute.
It looks so cute on her.
Why? She's just so cute. She's like a cat.
Oh, amazing.
Yeah, they do have you caught it.
Yeah, you caught it. There you go. Oh my god, super.
Is Amelia wearing?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yep.
Now Pinch is gonna get jealous.
Oh, oh wow.
They don't got no
okay, she does look great. No, he's
yes,
fine.
Very sick.
Oh, yeah, everyone's here. Garbage night.
Useless night.
Yeah, I was gonna fuck him up though. Call him back. Wait,
yeah, he fought Elsa.
I can't see
and defeated her.
I like Julius. Reinhardt pisses me off.
The thing is, I think everything Reinhardt says is actually incredibly genuine. Which is because of how insanely strong he is and all that stuff, it makes it seem disingenuous.
Reinhardt's too humble. Ain't nothing wrong with that, though.
Yeah, I guess.
No feelings going to the hospital.
I'm still happy this way. Well,
yep, let's
best cat. best cat.
Chris is like, wait.
I absolutely have
a okay. No!
I love Felix, so
don't be joking.
No one does cat voice.
Oh, man.
I knew that anime.
Whoa, Elsa's voice. Yeah, she.
What?
I'm not even looking at
you. Are you supposed to be, you know, kind of dead?
Wow.
He's like seeing her.
Oh.
That's crazy.
Whoa. So Elsa's like taken form of his like doubt for himself.
Yeah.
Dude.
Jesus. So this is what's going on with him.
This is crazy.
Wow.
Hallucinating like a motherfucker. She's not actually there.
I don't believe so.
He's got some trauma to work through.
I was just like,
it's a vision. Vision.
Now this is like the demon people have in their heads.
Oh, this is affecting
the only thing
that
he
can
remember around his breast.
Bro, it was just a
tough one. Mimi! Cheer him up!
Alright, Mimi Garf training arc, when?
Bring her out of hell.
Garfie?
Yes, definitely funny.
Yeah!
No obligation to.
Yes. Agreed.
Oh, that's so cute. Just seeing these two together.
I guess she did come at the right time.
It's adorable.
Dude, we're already past the halfway point. We're flying. It feels like it's taking a long time. At the same time, it doesn't. It's weird. It's very strange. I don't get it.
Maybe season three is just like the peaceful season where nothing bad
happens. Something's gonna happen here. We're about halfway through.
There we go.
And I feel like I've been laughing a lot. But Regulus is in the city, so I'm waiting for it.
What?
Something to happen.
I respect you.
Who's leaving on the boat?
He's about to be a wet cat. He's about to be a wet cat.
He's doing his own thing.
Yeah, so what was going
on? Boat.
The boat got loose. They showed the rope unraveling from the thing.
Oh no.
Oh, okay.
Oh, not children!
I said you want to get wet.
Gonna save the kids.
Come on, Garfield, hurry.
Oh my god. Okay.
Nice. Yep, okay.
Nice. Well done.
Wow.
I see.
I thought it was just gonna like bump it.
I think you guys probably
yeah. Was that intentional?
Cute.
No.
Look at all his like little followers.
He's playing on a boat. That's
mm-hmm.
Suspicious.
That's what I'm saying. This is what he needed. The boost to his ego was children thinking he's cool.
Oh wow.
Gorgeous time.
Gorgeous.
Do they? Damn. And like that. Yeah, you need to do the Natsuki Subaru pose.
Yeah.
Just like that. The tail will spread.
Garf sneezes.
Well, Subaru
like that. I don't know why.
I'm calling you delicious.
Tigrissy River. Interesting.
Subaru's like, I'm the expert here. Come on.
I think.
Follow me, guys.
Yeah, it's all Japanese-based food.
Guys,
it's gonna be food Amelia's never had before.
Miyako, oh my god.
What happened? Hello?
Is she scared to.
What? Lob?
Oh, shady. The wasabi!
Oh, wasabi.
Oh,
the
wasabi.
Oh, the wasabi breaks a little bit. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure it does.
Nah, this is weird.
I am scared.
I also noticed that I don't
want to
say
this.
Oh, you're
helping
him.
Who dressed up? Where is his
kid's bearing?
Is it the
city, huh? Yeah. Yep. Not Liliana.
I'm glad he was able to save them.
Oh,
just Taiga.
Oh, no.
Fred. Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Mm.
Ooh.
sneak him.
Oh.
Oh.
Is that the mom? Whoa. Wait.
Stop, does it look like his mom?
Oh, now. Now I
got she looks does.
A lot like. Oh, he's got
to. Yeah.
Someone who looks like her?
Garfield, are you okay?
Okay, calm down, Garfield. I'm pretty sure no. Someone looks like her. Because didn't they confirm that she died?
Oh,
yeah. Bro.
Oh my god,
hold up.
What?
Hold up.
I saw the necklace.
I saw the necklace.
That's her hand.
Also, she doesn't look like she aged at all. What's it on different?
Her sister's name is Frederica.
So we're gonna go talk
to him. Words of that.
I was just the old guy again.
I was literally thinking about Soka because of the fuck. You're an idiot.
Full moon?
I'm just waiting for something
to happen.
He
really does look right here.
It's so weird, the Frederica Garf and then Fred and Raphael. It's the...
And I do.
This man knows a thing or two about love.
So
true. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I want to hear
thank you.
More.
More real-time stories.
How'd you improve?
There she is.
This story, man.
What was her name again?
Sorry, I remember that backstory.
Oh.
Yeah.
The sword that. Interesting. Reinhardt's here too. The family dynamic.
We'll continue to think. Mm. Yeah.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. This time she was an ordinary woman who loved flowers.
Yes. But then she's so
and her looks match
real good.
It's true.
Leave a flower at the scene of a kill.
Yeah, lots of them.
Oh, look at that. He's famous now, right? Even here, he got recognized.
Like, Liliana was talking about it. Wow.
Yeah, self-awareness is crazy.
And I quite like the useless, insignificant loser.
Damn, he agreed. He's like, yes.
Oh my god.
But I like that. Yeah.
Now we need more. We need more out of you, dude.
Yeah, a little bit skills.
No. What's that?
Oh.
Why can I not speak this way with my own grandson?
Ah, right. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Right.
What happened between? Now that we know they're related. Yeah, I was gonna say. Or is it just he's awkward?
That's the problem.
Okay.
You're
I know one of them for sure.
Something related to that problem. Cause the rift between my grandsons.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, so, okay.
It's
not just awkwardness. They actually.
Is
that something it hurts?
They were seeking revenge for my wife.
Yeah, that was at the funeral.
Right.
I hope you get the chance.
Damn, that's deep.
You're more afraid of the time that goes by.
Hard to do, take that first step.
Yeah, he did.
How did he hear about you?
Tell the story.
Why don't you tell him?
But that's something they can talk about. Exactly. He does know that.
And he wants to know
about it. We'll
tell
him
the story.
Yes, make it happen.
The
fact that there are so many rumors and everyone knows the stories, but Reinhard wants to hear about the...
So
we know that he knows what happens, but
yeah.
It's different.
I'm simply no match for you.
It's perfect. When it's
that
when
was
like
nice.
I
love that
common sense thing. Everyone, he's
like, he really is one of my favorite characters.
He's like, damn, bro, you mad smart, bro.
No, I'm doing his daily exercise.
That's where Garf comes in.
Why don't you join
Garf? Next day, exercise. Scarf of pain.
Victory!
Oh. So bad.
Nice.
I don't know.
That sounds so wrong.
Something great happened before I went to bed.
Oh.
Took me a nice shit. Feel good.
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Yep.
He was doing his rounds and he drank too much.
Uh-huh.
Aww. He's so
papa.
Oh yeah. They
didn't lose
your paper on
the road. Oh
wait, what happened? Yeah, yeah, the whole.
More
yeah,
than you even.
No. The whole mom
maybe more than
situation.
You even
what's going on with that?
Hostage?
Wow.
What's up, Felt?
So
just have Felt steal it.
I know.
Yeah.
Proud of that dumber.
This feels like it's been way too long.
Yeah.
What?
Be here in one
True.
Second. Second.
Five
oh
seconds.
My gosh!
No, I did not.
You were not kidding. Reinhardt does seem like that type of person, though.
No one's asking for you.
They do.
I agree.
I do like
this. Oh,
I was like, shut up.
I have missed her so much.
God.
Right.
Oh, that face.
Oh,
that
I want to fight him. Exactly.
We're just sitting here in silence.
Oh, that's out.
This episode's all about everyone's dynamics with each other.
Yeah.
Such a nice yukata.
Oh, this moves? Oh, shit.
Hey, Julius.
He does look really beautiful.
Wow.
Got the pieces that like Ricardo and Mimi, where
Mimi is with Garfield.
Is Mimi with Garfield?
Yeah, the one with.
Yeah, okay.
Still?
Yeah, as expected.
Mm. Oh. What was that look?
To Joshua?
Yeah.
Ran him down
TV.
In the
back.
Okay.
A very, very important letter.
Man, yeah,
you can't be begging him after all
the
video.
The only way to
thank you
wake up Rem.
Yeah, to undo that.
To undo that thing.
That
serious look on his face changed.
Everyone's here.
I wonder what's for breakfast.
Tea time.
Green
tea
with
a.
Oh, that's breakfast.
All right.
Yeah, never mind.
Oh,
never mind. It's something very different.
Oh.
Motherfucking regular
ass. I was gonna say okonomiyaki, but she said daisukiyaki.
Let's
I guess
do
that's
this.
Different.
Name
for
different
names.
Yeah.
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 Damn. Can flip.
It's like your girlfriend's getting cooking lessons in the type of food that you're like. That's what this is.
What you got, Beatrice? Are you brought? So much sauce!
Oh,
so
I,
much
I,
sauce!
No sauce.
What are you doing? You
want
to have another chance like it.
Yo!
I want a blood
yes.
Well, I guess you're taking a of those. Because at least that one looks like it might have been
a sword to you.
Oh, she wants that many. Okay. She's like,
that was good for the appetite.
Oh,
oh, oh Reinhardt's so good at it.
Go and ask
your
grandson to help you out. Oh, man.
We are under attack.
Reinhardt can do literally anything.
I don't
like
this.
They have
announcements in in the morning? City?
Alright. Now we're in.
We keep getting there's the last third multiple of the episode. Medias in the city. This is a weird city. I'm just
case of emergencies due to the evacuation routes.
Nothing bad will happen to
the water system.
These will not be utilized in other
months. Right.
I just heard her in the background.
Oh boy, here we go.
I wonder if it's about Subaru.
City?
Hope we get to see more
little girl user.
If you get to hear
oh man, oh man, I'll be discouraged. It's not even personal.
I'm scared.
Thor Demon's love song X2.
Oh.
Okay, I guess we don't get to hear. Oh no, there we go.
That's so funny.
I thought they were stopping it, but no, they didn't. Good. Oh, this sounds nice.
Freaking Liliana, man. She's a character.
Mm-hmm.
Quite the character.
Reinhardt is listening. With him as well.
There we go.
There he goes.
Talk to him.
There, I said this is a perfect time to ask him for help.
Aww.
Aww. Love it. Way to break the ice. There we go.
Come on, Ryan.
Well done. That makes me happy.
Well, that helped.
Nice.
That actually helped.
He has red hair. Yeah, I was gonna say, is that his son?
What?
What the fuck?
Literally.
This is Reinhardt's dog.
Red hair.
Well, you look like you deserve pasta.
It's even more embarrassing when you see how the kid turn out.
Oh.
It's like, damn,
calm down.
Like this.
Yeah. Oh, he's a vice captain.
Vice captain.
He's the vice captain.
So he has like a lot of power.
Vice captain and name.
Yo.
Hmm. Vice captain and name. Just decorative, okay.
Hated vice captain. Hated and decorative.
Pine cold.
Wait, like the drink is that what you want?
Yeah.
He's probably good at provoking.
Because we all know how easily Subaru gets provoked.
Damn.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Reinhardt has not looked up.
This is bad.
Yeah, he's probably drunk
really?
Somewhere. Okay, so.
Sir?
Again, home?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Bro, why are you trying to egg him on? You got killed. Whoa.
I was wondering if Reinhardt did something to her lip service.
Yeah, but he's also drunk right now.
Things seem to be going so well here.
First one.
Oh my god. Okay.
Is that how much she went down? Because I remember the flat.
That's why it's just so convenient.
Thank you.
Of how she died. I didn't realize that it was his grandkid.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Emilia.
She has Anne? What'd you hear for?
Like, everybody pull a rank.
That's insane.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Wow. Damn.
Oh, this is
Ramda.
Come to everyone right now.
Yeah. Come on. Why are you here? All drunk.
What happened? Liquor brain made you forget
why
we're
real.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'd be careful.
Tell yourself.
Bruh, everyone's roasting him to oblivion.
Yeah, I want to beat out his
cheap
things.
All the way to smash you. Let's go.
Yeah. Oh my god, Priscilla.
That's Priscilla.
That's her, isn't it?
Oh, he's no. With Priscilla?
Priscilla's here.
No. Yep.
No.
Priscilla.
Is he with her?
I recognize that dress.
Bruh.
Oh.
How did she find out?
But also, why is he with her?
Come on.
She did bring him here.
That makes so much sense.
Now it's getting dramatic.
Oh, boy.
Right.
Wow. Inelegant. So laughing at somebody is inelegant.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh. Yeah.
She's calling the vice captain the peasant?
Yeah.
They're
here
to cause problems.
Why? Okay. For what reason?
Yeah.
Just to make problems, I guess.
To have some fun.
To rile things up?
Like
yeah.
I said, just
yeah.
To make problems. It makes sense.
For sure.
She wants to create this drama.
Dude, they were just gonna cook, man.
Oh.
Wow. I didn't know they were gonna. She's not gonna let it reconcile. She just fucked it up.
Evil. Okay, Subaru, calm down. He's still very short. Short tempered.
Yo, right? That's all
yeah.
I'm saying.
I mean, that's very apparent.
He's done with this.
Oh, Bianco.
Okay,
here we go.
So let's get real low.
Yeah, it's true. She didn't invite her. What?
Felt doesn't like him either.
Okay, she's too much. Wow.
Yeah.
The name calling.
She thinks he's all that.
The heir to the Astraea estate is
no,
mine.
No, I think she's talking about.
Never gave it to his son.
Wow.
He's never gonna give it.
This guy's a piece of work.
I was gonna say.
Well.
Ooh. Give him an order.
That's actually insane.
Why are you serving this woman?
Oh, damn, that one piece.
Oh,
they knocked him out.
He has a tough job. I feel bad for this man.
Hang sword.
Oh, she's insanely strong. All right, okay.
Right in the abs.
This one's insane.
Yo, don't tell her what to do.
She hit me in pack three.
The only one who listens to her. And how is he calling him?
Yeah.
So much is happening.
She really? I'm very curious.
The drama here, guys. These are the candidates, man. The royal selection.
Right.
The princesses.
Damn.
And their knights.
You talk that talk, girl.
I wonder if they're related.
Okay.
I still like her. I don't care if she's coming. She's great.
Minor characters.
Yeah, Feld's definitely grown.
Okay.
That was a lot, and I feel stressed out.
Yeah.
Yeah, like I said, he needs to
remember
a lot of things
to happen with
regulars. Oh boy.
Careful the hood all the way.
I don't
think I'm gonna enjoy watching
Beatrice.
Oh, look at that! It's crazy.
Yeah, he's. I guess like he is. Reinhardt is his friend, so.
I'm thinking
he's grateful that
Yo,
he stood up for.
Julius?
Yep.
That's cool.
For him.
Oh, yeah,
he's dead.
In my stead, I love it. Because things are about to go
right
south real quick, yeah?
Well, yeah, he has his.
He's literally even in name only, but still.
The wow.
Armor on my hair.
Yeah. How painfully true. Oh, he's for sure gonna do that.
Oh, the rank, okay. Family general. Got it. Following. Yeah, that much we got.
And he's
what
never
else?
Gonna pass that on to his kids.
Hmm?
Right.
At what point would it matter?
Oh. Okay.
Oh, somebody got caught.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay.
Right. Yeah.
Oh, she's like, shut up.
So he felt and he killed the... Damn, that makes it so much more crazy. Man.
He wasn't nope, just lay down. He's used to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would love to see him snap just someday.
Yeah.
That's true. I actually agree with Subaru here.
It's his nickname or something?
Yeah.
When I'm just myself and not Julius the Knight.
Well, his rumor says he's fast.
Okay.
It
nice
worked.
See
he sounded
just
cool.
Talk.
God, Julie's such a magical person.
Super friendly chat.
Super friendly chat were you having?
Super.
Was,
I mean, it might not have been super
good.
Friendly,
I don't think it was too hostile.
It wasn't that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love how they just left us hanging with the Garfield shit.
Yeah, a little bit of small talk.
It's so funny.
A little bit.
I can never have friendly conversations with
yes.
Julius. And yet, they can be like very open to one another.
Yeah.
We're just holding on to
this
here.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, someone's singing again.
I hope Subaru starts singing with her again now that Amelia's here.
Red girl again.
Yeah.
Livelier this time. Why's that?
Oh, Priscilla's here.
Oh,
Priscilla.
Oh.
That's gonna get some attention, yeah.
Damn, crazy.
Oh my God.
No.
Oh boy.
He's getting an audience, man.
Why are you sitting with the op?
Oh, there you go.
Little girl, yes.
Wow. Nice. She's always trying to be elegant. Not even, she can't show her face. Why is that?
She liked your dance, I bet.
Because she was dancing.
I believe it.
It's been so
interesting.
She's driving people to be maniacs. So.
Interesting. Lilia does have such an attitude.
You're
like,
huh? Seems like she has a really good attitude. Later. And you're adorable.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, like, there we go. Singer. I knew that was coming.
You will only make music for me.
But I'm turning you down.
Yeah, I figured she was gonna say no.
No one declines her. And how will she handle being turned down?
Yeah, she's a bard. She cannot be personal. Yep. She's someone who brings like songs to everyone. Freedom, there you go.
Yeah, that was a angry little look.
Wow.
She's following her mother's footsteps. She's really a trail.
And at least we had no physical traces.
Yeah. Huh. Special family for sure.
She wants to keep that tradition.
Damn, no one can stop her.
So. Respected.
I think she was okay with that.
She has a sword.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
That doesn't happen with her ever. I am shocked.
Wow.
Is it peasant?
Like I said, she has an interesting personality because she's more of a.
Yeah.
Like.
Me too. I was also like that initially.
You know, like a. She doesn't have that thing.
Agreed.
She's respecting this.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but she doesn't.
Everything in this world belongs to Uel.
Okay.
You're right. That's a big thing to say.
She reminds me of Gilgamesh.
If it all
that's
blows,
who she reminds me of.
Okay.
What a way to view the world.
That's nice.
Damn. Yeah, she reminds me extremely of Gilgamesh.
That's beautiful. That's the way she said it, too.
Yep.
You're gonna sing us some more friendship.
I guess if freedom is a mindset, so can captivity or slavery. I might think she's free.
What?
Mm-hmm. Why is that his job? Okay.
Snaps. Alright.
Like she was a question.
Oh my god.
Oh,
okay. Oh. It's
That's Jin.
Oh.
He stole from
yes.
Yeah, you're starting this again now?
He's just going dumber, there we go.
Oh, again, beat up.
He's going dumber.
What was it? Rachi.
Oh, look.
Someone using the.
What is going on?
Who the fuck is that?
Oh, look at the outfit. Oh,
it's one. Okay, it's Sin. It's a new
this?
One.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh, Raph.
Whoa.
No.
Oh, Raph.
Raph. Romani Conti.
Oh my god.
Kettle Juice.
Oh no.
Wait.
What?
Kettle Juice is sister.
It's not
oh,
a joke.
No.
Oh,
this
my
is
god.
Not good.
Wait, what?
Why wouldn't you take this serious? Does she look like she's playing?
Yes.
Roman account is, so she's related to Battle King?
Yo, guys, things are. It's been peaceful, man. Okay, here
there.
We go.
What? Oh, no. Ooh, oh. Hold out.
Leave the brave woman alone.
Was it a lie?
Wow, she immediately recognized who weren't happy.
Or not?
She was apologizing.
Sorry, thank you.
Want to see me? your relationship with Petal? How are you connected to him?
Okay.
You said Roman.
You said that several times.
Come on.
Can Reinhardt just come here?
I'll start walking away.
Like.
Girl, just get on with it.
Bandage up.
So she's great, huh?
Damn. Okay.
Alright.
I'm so excited.
You're dead.
Wow. Yes.
Bro. This nigga about to die, y'all.
Oh god.
The rookie archer seems not smart.
Look at him.
Oh, he's so proud of
him. Yes, he is.
Guys, this is a sin. Like,
yeah.
Oh my god.
She's about to do something, man.
She's about to. She's about to massacre.
Yeah, you think it's a joke.
She's one of the.
Yeah.
Why is she so calm about it?
Nigga.
I don't know if they have
nigga.
That. Oh god.
Every single one of these niggas about to get collapsed.
She's gonna do something here.
Death beam.
What? I'm getting worried.
Love?
Love.
Oh no, the whole. Okay.
Accompany me?
Oh
my god.
No.
So
run, guys!
Scared.
I think
so.
This is not.
Oh my god, y'all.
Why is Subaru so calm about it? Bro,
what?
You've forgotten all your experiences with the.
I think it's because they don't know. Because they thought it was a joke, maybe.
Oh, that's right.
Guys, you're about to kill.
Like, this is a joke, it's not funny.
A lot of people,
I'm sorry to
say thank you, for a weapon up here in her hand.
Oh
yep, there we go.
Oh my god.
There we go. I knew it was coming.
Is it the thing that controls the water? Like what?
Oh,
no. Wait.
Oh no. Wait.
What the fuck?
Oh. Yeah, it looked like his pants were a bit wet too, which doesn't surprise me.
Alright, Subaru, you still laughing? What the fuck is going on?
Now these people are kind of dumb.
What is going on here?
What?
Subaru, something's wrong with everyone. No, something's going on.
People think Subaru should be freaking out over this game, because he heard
this. They seriously think this is a joke.
Bro!
Why is everyone so chill? She's messing with everyone's head, I think.
Is she like, is there actually a spell, or do we not believe that?
Why are these people acting like this is normal?
Did we rescue the Garfield too? I forgot the character designs, but.
And trouble deciding which one to bring here.
Oh
so this
my
is
god.
Different. The media tower? Yes?
She had an epic voice if they all can hear her. She might have tossed this kid off the roof.
Okay. Yeah, they're messing with them.
I'm very confused.
I was wondering why Subaru was acting like this. So
I'm
she's messing with them, I think.
Yeah, I'm confused. Oh my god, she's so
confused.
She's
deaf, right?
We're
in misread or misremember.
She has blind. What the heck?
Her eyes look like.
Wait, he dropped the bag. Did he realize?
What the
yep,
hell?
Look at his eyes.
Wow.
The red eyes.
Their
eyes. Okay, their eyes are already red. Yeah. Okay. That's her power.
Snap out of this.
That's her power.
Yeah.
Yep. All right, there we go.
Okay.
You see what's happening now?
This is so messed up.
You're gonna watch her murder this dude. This boy, man.
They're being controlled.
God, these archbishops are so freaking dangerous,
oh
man.
Yo.
They're so insane.
She's this strong.
Is that
as
great?
Mind control?
Guys, Priscilla is
fucked. Oh my god.
This place is
I think the boy's gonna die.
All because they let her,
yeah.
Yeah.
They're gonna cheer.
Yeah.
She seems kind of crazy.
But they
I'm just
still kind of got themselves jammed up by inner people.
Yeah.
But the boy is normal, I think.
Hey! Oh, he's gonna push it out and be able to
no help. Now fly!
Oh,
oh
no.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is so scary. Oh, this poor kid.
No!
Oh, fuck no!
God.
Fuck no!
She's just gonna toss
oh my gosh.
Dude! 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 The weapon. Dude!
Scream for help! Break the gadget key!
Oh,
my
god. Oh, god.
Oh,
wow.
Oh,
god.
Oh!
Wait! Oh my god!
What?
It happens to the
what the hell?
Oh, return by
everyone.
Dead. It's been a while.
Yeah.
Wait, where's the safe one?
Oh, all their heads. What the
okay.
Oh.
Very recent.
Oh.
This hasn't happened in a while. Okay, does he remember what happened to
him?
If he doesn't remember, that's a problem.
Oh, that is really recent.
As soon as we saw scene of wrath.
Yeah, you
remembers.
Should feel sick.
Right.
What the heck?
That's good. I was wondering for a moment if he was brainwashed. Maybe he didn't remember anything. No, he remembers. That's thank God.
I hope he remembers what was going on there.
Baby,
theatrical malice.
Back, baby.
Yeah.